Okay, this is again the 8:10:22, and we are this is part three, the third part today, and this is about Anna von Reitz, okay, or Anna Reitzinger, however you say it. And you know, thanks to MT in Las Vegas, who eventually, you know, he's a Kona boy who went to Las Vegas event and done very well over there, but it's like that has nothing to do with it, just that he kind of connected me with Anna. And I remember posting as I was listening to something last night. Now, here's the thing. I'm listening to all these people, Michael Jaco and this person and that person, and it's like, and Santa Surfing and X22, and they're all talking about it. And of course, I'm making a little bit of fun of it because I feel like my understanding of this whole thing has increased too. It is that if you say the Constitution, well, which one are you talking about? There are several constitutions. Each constitution is for a different service branch of the planet that is to serve us, that is to help to serve us. And there's a constitution for each one. I'm not going to talk intelligently too much about it, but I do know that I'm learning more and more about that. And so behind all this stuff, when they start talking about, oh, constitutional this and constitutional that, well, from what I see right now, this is a conflict as things are going on with Trump and one part of it, and then there's the other part of it with the deep state. It's like this is a conflict not of the American people, but it's of the, and of course of the world, but it's between what they call service organizations. And so as a service that are meant to serve us, that are meant to service our roads and things like that, and the military and all this business. So I would strongly recommend, I'm going to put the link to the KP blog post. I can't put the actual link in there because it'll flag. But I'm going to put the links to the blog post in there, where Anna von Reitz, back in March, I think it was, or April, that I posted an SGT interview. I strongly recommend people listen to it again. Okay, if you feel drawn to it. I felt really drawn last night to listen to this again. And I've probably listened to it two or three times. But the whole thing is that this was a very important interview. And it helps. I gotta listen to these things several times to figure out what the hell's the actual situation here. So anyway, I had a fun time listening to that when I was watching something else. I don't know what I was watching. But anyway, just wanted to pass that along. And so that's video number three from today. Who knows how many there'll be. Aloha.